SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change passcode on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to change the passcode on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Settings app, scroll down, and select the Face ID and Passcode option. You can then enter your old passcode. Now you can scroll down and choose the Change Passcode option, where you'll need to enter your old passcode again. Now you can enter your new passcode. If you don't want to use the format that's currently shown, you can touch the Passcode Options button, where you'll be able to choose from one of these options. After you select the option that you're going to use, just type the new passcode, tap Next. You can choose the Use Anyway option if your passcode can be easily guessed. Then you'll just need to type the passcode again, then touch the Done button at the top right corner of the screen. After a second or two, your iPhone is going to verify the new passcode, and then you're all set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.